Ninth hole coming up. I hate the slice. Whoa, that was dialed in right at the pin. All right, we're close. Let's just drop this and move on. Okay, let's see how these numbers add up now. And after 9, you're not doing too bad. I think you could still maybe take it up a notch through the back 9, though. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Okay, for the birdie. Really wanted you to have that one. 3 feet to the hole here. Okay, par 5 here. Nice. Nice. All right, 25 footer from here to the cup. Four feet, let's do this. Great putt in there for the par. And with that, you will stay at even par. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Sweet. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And let's see how that adds up. All right, one over for the round. All right, par 3, let's go for the pin. Heading for the green here. This one's for birdie. Oh, that was moderately disappointing. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. That'll work for par. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, let's give her. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Okay, about 130 yards out. Looking good. Nice. I can see a 2-putting from here. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Oh, unlucky. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Solid par. Well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. 15th hole coming up. Nice. Should be in the fairway. Unlucky. I take back that last comment. This one might be in the rough. Great bounce. I thought for sure it was heading for trouble. Okay, let's finish out. Great putt, and that is for par. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, here we go. Nice, should be in the fairway. Okay, well, you ended up in the rough. Sorry to get your hopes up there. Looks like some rough coming up here. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. Nicely done, pulling off the birdie on this one. And that performance brings you down to even par. Not bad. All right, let's let her rip. All right, we got a 22-footer. Let's see if we can do this. Nicely done dropping it for the bird. One under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. No good. You are very deep in the rough here. Gonna have to be careful about this one. And we're back on the fairway. Let's see about hitting that green now. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Slightly to moderately disappointing there. 4 feet, let's do this. Thank goodness you dropped that one. There's your bogey. Good job out there, ending things off with even par. Alrighty, thank you very much for the round, and we will see you next time.